Ben and I, we in the whip right now. Yeah. We about to go get a little workout at the, where are we going?
We're going to the compound.
Yeah, we're going to the compound lifting club. Shout out the owner. Shout out Rambo. Shout out Rambo.
Shout out Rambo, the security guard.
Yeah. And yeah, we just cruising. It's a nice day in San Diego right now. Let me turn off this. And yeah, man, like, what are we hitting today?
We're doing chest and tries, volume.
Yeah, chest and tries. We're going to do volume, so like burnouts and stuff.
Yeah,
we've been going real hard lately, so.
My back is diced.
Yeah, we've been going hard on legs, like, back. So we gotta take it a little easy. I think we got too excited about the gym. Oh, yeah, we've been doing pickleball and shit. Shout out Caroline. But yeah, we just been going hard because we found a new gym and it's like, it's super nice.
Yeah, Elijah Wan, it's a nice gym, my guy.
Yeah, pull up Elijah Wan.
Pull up Elijah Wan, come get a lift in.
I don't think Elijah Wan can handle the compound. He might be able to, but I don't know, bro. We'll see. You're going to have to pull up, bro.
Elijah Wan, come hang out with the Wolves over here in San Diego.
Let's get it.
Somebody got pulled over.
Whoop, whoop.
You found it? Nice.
We about to do some jump rope today.
Jump rope. Yeah. Hey, shout out to Floyd Mayweather. All work is easy work.
Let's get it.
Elijah Wan, come hit chest, bro. I know you hit 225.
225, man. I do that shit 20 times. That's my warm-up, bro. Come on, man. Get with the program. Sign up. California, San Diego. Turn up. Pull up.
You too. Hey, low-key Steve, come pull up too, man.
Everybody. Mike, you know what I'm saying? I know you a personal trainer and all that. Come
Chris,
on, bro.
What's up, bro?
Chris, come on. Pull up, dog. Sell a house and then just pull up. You know, get that commission and fly out.
Somebody, oh. Come on, Mark the Shark. There's no sharks out here. You gotta pull up.
Thank you. Can I get a water? You want a water?
Let's go, Ben. Do it for Nip.
I like the sweater, bro.
Yeah, it's just hard.
It's hot though.
Yeah, I bet.
What's Gucci, my nigga? What's drugs, my dealer?
What's that jacket, my chick?
Oh shit.
We forgot the word, sorry, yay.
We're experimenting with like transitions and stuff right now. Yeah. You know, I'm trying to get better with my video editing. Shout out Final Cut Pro. Yeah,
it's a challenge for me because I'm not used to being a videographer. And
hey, we both learning though, man.
Hey, progress, 1% better.
You got it.
Yeah. Levi.
How you feeling?
I feel good. Elijah Juan.
I'll go like this real quick. I think you got like a yellow, red pepper or something.
Right?
Alright, you good.
He has something stuck in his teeth. Beef jerky. But we good now.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get close too. All right, do what you did.
Hey, Elijah Wong, 225, my guy. Hey, 225 challenge.
I seen Elijah Wong putting up three plates. I've never done three plates in my life, but I'm gonna get there, bro. I'm gonna get there. Coming soon.
Make sure you get the 225. Ugh.
You got it.
Oh yeah. That's funny. Oh yeah.
The extra one was for you, Olajuwon.
Let's go.
Oh yeah. Damn. Woo. Olajuwon. Come pull up, show us how it's done, man. Can we get tacos after? Woo! I'm sauce, boy.
One last set?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. That's fun, mate.
Woo!
Where you feel it?
I feel it like all up in here. So like the...
Bro, hey, you need
the
to
lower,
show,
the
man.
Lower... The lower titty area?
You about to rip your shirt, bro. You about to rip your shirt.
Shout out Big Trin. That's my trainer,
jeez,
bro.
Oh, you're going to have to go to the XL. What is this? This is a large?
Nah, this is medium.
Oh, you're about to go up to the L.
Medium to L.
You're about to take up to the L.
That's the only L I take, bro. Yeah. It's largest.
Ooh, it's soft. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Straighten. Yeah. That's why I like this gym. The music, that's it. Shout out for the girls that like trap.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Oh, King, what's up? Big Bond, it's my hug.
This Lil Wayne is the GOAT. Tell me in the comments. Is he wrong?
Son.
Is he wrong?
Crazy motherfucker. I am one. I began one. All white bricks. Big house, long hallways, 10 bathrooms. I can shit all day, nigga.
This one's easy. Get those triceps. Bro, you're getting big, dog.
Like, cause of you.
Like, no, seriously, though. You look way bigger.
Ben, he loves Drake. That's his favorite artist, low key.
I was with him when he was Aubrey Graham in a wheelchair. Bro was in a wheelchair, also supporting.
Degrassi?
One misconception about weight is that the more you do, the bigger you're gonna get. But there's multiple ways to get big. You can fatigue it, work on volume, and I think that's also a way. That's the way I've been doing it. And I feel like if you control the negative, you're doing more gains than just throwing it up when you go heavy. So, pro tip of the day: stay tuned for some more.
Hey, take notes, man. He ain't no joke.
Everyone, when they go to the gym, they want big arms. They go straight to biceps, but your triceps is actually two-thirds of your body, two-thirds of your arm. So if you get triceps, boom, you gonna get them John Cena arms. You feel me?
You're gonna get them.
And he giving out free nuggets, man. Take notes, man. This shit ain't usually free, but
look at Nate's arms. Look at Nate's arms. He's been doubling up on the triceps.
It's because of him.
He's been doubling up like Nip. Rip Nip.
I feel like I can go harder, but like when I get home, I'm fucking tired.
What's been your favorite part of this fitness journey?
Honestly, my favorite part of this fitness journey is just like being proud of my own consistency, linking up with Ben every day, and just like, you know, just helping each other. Iron sharpens iron, and that's what I'm about. So, yeah, man, I'm just happy I'm with my guy.
Let's get it.
Being trained in the building. yeah, man, I'm just thankful, man. We got a new gym that we just discovered, Compound Lifting Club, and we're just trying to level up like everybody else. Let's get it.